Topic: difference between gas and vapor. Here, first of all, we'll discuss about the concept of what is gas and vapor. Consider water. TM is a melting point, 0 degrees Celsius. Here, solid. Then after that, it is liquid. TB is the boiling point, 100 degrees Celsius. Then it is vapor. Here, after that, it is vapor. Here, you can see TC. The TC of water is 374 degrees Celsius. This TC is called critical temperature, and the critical temperature will tell you, the significance of critical temperature will tell you all about the difference between gas and vapor. First of all, what is critical temperature? The critical temperature of a substance is the temperature at and above which vapor of the substance cannot be liquefied, no matter how much pressure is applied. Here, I mentioning increasing pressure and increasing temperature, what will happen for the molecule of matter? Once you increase the temperature, the molecules will get kinetic energy and they will move. Solid, in solid, molecules are tightly packed. After that, moving from solid to vapor, the particle will get more kinetic energy and they will get more freedom. But here, increasing pressure, molecules will come close to each other. Once you increase the pressure, these molecules will come close to each other. Look at here, if for vapor, suppose if you increase the pressure, the particles will come close to each other and they will convert it into a liquid, easily liquefy. Then that is, they will condense into liquid. But here, at critical temperature, you cannot liquefy whatever the pressure you have to apply. How much pressure you are going to apply, no matter, you cannot liquefy. At and above TC, this is gas. Here, a gas is a substance at and above its TC. Okay, a gas is a substance at and above its TC. But a vapor is a substance above its TB and below its TC. A vapor is a substance above its TB and below its TC. Then here also mentioning the same thing, at and above TC, gas, and above TB and below TC, the temperature of vapor here mentioning. Then third one, gas is a state of matter. Gas is a state of matter, 5 states of matter, solid, liquid, gas, plasma. Then Bose-Einstein condensate. Out of these 5, gas is one of the state of matter, but vapor is not a state of matter. Gas at room temperature is always a gas, but vapor at room temperature is liquid or solid. See, vapor at room temperature, consider iodine. Iodine at room temperature is solid. Once you heat, that is convert into vapor. But water at room temperature, liquid. If you heat, that convert into vapor. Why this happening? That for gases, the boiling point is always less than the room temperature, so only they exist as gas. But here, the boiling point is always greater than room temperature in the case of vapor forming. Then gas will not condense at high pressure. Vapor will condense at high pressure. You cannot condense or you cannot liquefy. Gas does not equilibrium with liquid. Vapor have equilibrium with liquid. Okay, next difference. Gas obey the gas laws. Boyle's law, Charles' law, Avogadro law, ideal gas law. So these are the gas laws. Gas obey these laws, but vapor does not obey the gas laws. Okay, thank you.